and I'll show you how to find the password of this printer. Now the first step is to go to the display panel, click on the Wi-Fi direct icon. It will show up the name of the Wi-Fi of the printer and the password. In case you don't see that details, click on the setting icon, activate the Wi-Fi direct, go back. It will display the details. This way you can find out the password. Now you simply connect with any device and start using it for the wireless printing and scanning. Thanks for watching.